In the afternoon, I kept seeing my classmates murmuring and pointing at me.